the giants in China are very competitive right now, you know, fighting over turf of commerce and social and eyeballs and traffic. You know, it creates a lot of opportunities for startups. I think this is, you know, in terms of venture in China, I've been doing this for about 10 years. This is probably the best time. In